3, 2, 1, go.
Hello and welcome along to the final episode of Missing the Apex in 2019. But don't be sad, because it's time to hand out some of the most prestigious awards that MotoGP has to offer.
That's right, it's time to hand out the 2019 Missing the Apex Awards.
Starting with Second Career of the Year.
Nominee number one is, of course, Andrea Dovizioso when he was a jockey in Jerez.
Magnificent work from Andrea Dovizioso, but it's not good enough for the award, neither is it good enough for this man either. Our next nominee, Alex Marquez, who's a fireman at the Saxon Ring.
Yes, congratulations to Alex Marquez on the nomination and, of course, the Moto2 World Championship.
Congratulations.
But there's going to be, of course, one winner of the Second Career of the Year award, and it goes to one man and one man only,
Jack Miller, and in particular, Miller Cabs. They came out not once, but twice in 2019. First at Le Mans, where he gave Joan Mir a little push, and then again in Thailand, where Maverick Viñales needed the Australians' assistance. Congratulations, Jack, for picking up our first award of the night.
Big congratulations to Jack Miller there. Then moving on to the next category, Commentary of the Year.
Oh, we've had some belters this year, some last lap thrillers. Just thinking off the top of my head, first things first, Mugello.
What's going to happen? Oh, it is!
Petrucci!
He's done it! Petrucci's dream is realised!
We had Austria as well.
Turn 9, turn 10, Dovi's up the inside!
Block pass!
He's got it! It's a block pass! It's a run to the line!
He's got it!
He's done it! It's four for Ducati and Dovi! Unbelievable!
Woohoo! Woohoo! Indeed, and obviously, we have Silverstone.
Rins is going to have another look! Surely not around
the inside!
He's
done it!
He's done it!
Unbelievable!
Rins has poached it! Unbelievable! Unreal from Rins!
But despite the brilliant efforts of Steve Day and Matt Burt in 2019, there can only be one winner, Matthew Dunn.
So we have some kind of pastry here with goo inside it. Very nice. It's sort of a wraparound pastry. Looks a bit like a plait, almost. We have a muffin with hazelnuts on it, and the blueberry muffin I had earlier was amazing. And then we have a swirl. And then we have another one with strawberry jam, a pastry turnover.
Congratulations to Matt Dunn for winning Commentary of the Year. This next award is one we hand over to our fans. Indeed, we go to the Fan of the Year with nominee number one. It's the Rossi trumpet.
No blouse, no.
Bravo! Rossi Valle!
Congratulations on the nomination. Our next nominee, well, there's a few. It's all of the British MotoGP, Moto2 and Moto3 riders for being such excellent fans of football.
Who is going to win come Saturday night?
I've never heard of either of these.
I have no idea about football.
First of all, what is the Champions League?
I don't know. Actually, I've never heard of them, to be completely honest.
And Tottenham? Never heard of them.
Writing and football isn't really my biggest thing, you know?
No, it's because I don't particularly like Liverpool.
All good. All very, very good nominees. But unfortunately, there can only be one winner. And the winner of the Fan of the Year goes to Helmet Man.
Many congratulations to Helmet Man, a very deserving winner. We'll see him at the Saxon Ring in 2020. Right, time for our next award, Celebration of the Year. And there's no nominees for this one because there can only be one winner. Take it away, Davide Tardozzi.
Deserving winner, if ever there was one.
Certainly was. Congratulations, Davide Tardozzi. Right, one final award. to see us home in 2019. It's the Lifetime Achievement Award, and it can only go to one man. After bowing out in 2019, Jorge Lorenzo not only picks up the Lifetime Achievement Award, but will serenade us home.
Take it away, Jorge.
By now, he's on a song with the lies that I wanted to.
Come on!
I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about tonight.
Everybody, give it up for Jorge Lorenzo!
Thank you, Jorge, and thank you as well for being with us in 2019. We'll see you all in 2020.